So here's the backyard. These are some of my tomato plants, some of my petunias, bougainvillea. That's my raspberry plant. It's not doing very well. You can see I'm getting some little tomatoes there. There's some more miscellaneous flowers and vines. Over here, some basil. My lemon and citrus trees. Peppers. All sorts of peppers. Oh, there's basil again. You can see we've got a little pepper there. And there's some bigger peppers there. Let's see how big that pepper is. There's some herbs. Thyme, mint, oregano, some strawberry plants that the squirrels keep eating. More basil. Chives. And over here, a fountain. There's my coleus plants. I'm trying to make a circle around the fountain with those. My vines aren't doing that great right now. Oh, this one's not, but here's the area where we feed the birds. Basically, that's how everything looks. And then there's a tomato plant over there. There's the shed, the potting shelf thing that Adam built. And then our balcony, I got some plants up there, mostly petunias. So that's what I've been up to in the backyard.